Alright guys, so I guess I'm gonna call these my like on-the-go hairstyles or something like that, because I always think about giving y'all like a tutorial when I'm finna leave the house. But yeah, so I just took my hair down. I got tired of wearing my wig. I just wanted to bring the natural out a little bit since I'm gonna go somewhere. So yeah, I actually haven't washed my hair yet. I know that sounds disgusting, but I don't know, I just didn't have time. Like, I took my braids down and then I'm gonna go somewhere real quick, so I need to do something to my hair. So I told y'all about the Lusty Argan Oil Twist Curl. She get on my nerves. My dog Lola's in trouble right now, y'all, and so she need to quit all that huffing and puffing because nobody's paying attention to her right now. But yeah, so I take my curl wave twist from Lusty. I got this from Dollar Tree. Something is in my eye, but yeah, and my Eco Styler gel. This is the one with the black oil and flaxseed oil, and then my edge controller, and I have my edge brush. And I have wrapping lotion, mousse or whatever, and my bristle brush and a ponytail holder. I'm gonna do a middle part. Y'all know the ponytail like that. So yeah, so I already parted it with my rat tail comb. Make sure this is, well, I guess I didn't part it, but make sure this is even or whatever. And I already put my cream on there, so I'm just gonna take the Eco Styler gel and I'm just gonna take that, put it around the edges, and same on the other side. And I only use the mousse just because like I said, I haven't washed my hair yet. So I actually broke my spray bottle and I have to go buy a new one. So until then, I just put a whole bunch of this and I put this, put it on my hands and put it at the end of my hair. And I know that makes my hair even more dirty because all these products is on it, but this is just temporary until I'm able to wash it. So just gonna I'm gonna take a part out, a piece out, because y'all know I like to do these little things. So I'm just gonna take some out. I normally do it with a comb, but it ain't that deep, so I just do it with my hand. And boom. And then hold this side. Do the same thing. Now for me, this is kind of difficult trying to brush this side, holding this side, but you know, might be easier for someone else. But yeah, just do the same thing. You need to stop texting me, child. But okay. I might want to take out more, but it's not that deep today. It doesn't really matter. And I told y'all about getting the large ones. Well, for those with like thicker hair and the ones that don't have the thing on the end so they won't break off. But yeah, I take it, wrap it around. I told y'all my secret for making your hair look like it's fuller in the back. You bring your ponytail holder up on your head and then just fluff the hair out. Let me secure it back there. You can move it to whatever suits you. This looks a little wild. So, just gonna tease a little bit and then I'm gonna take my edge control, 24-hour edge tamer. It's gonna be choking me. But just gonna take a little bit, because you don't need a lot of this. Is like the consistency is very thick. Just gonna swipe. Just This need to be cleaned too, child, because this thing is so, it doesn't even move. It's so much product stuck on here, y'all. So I'm just gonna take my comb, do it like so. I like to go down and up. I gotta wash all this stuff. I'm gonna do a video on that too, how I clean all my brushes and stuff. I just use alcohol and hot water. But yeah. Gel. Do this. Just twist it around. Then we fix the side.
The same thing.
Now I'm just gonna add a little bit more edge control to the top so it sits down. So it doesn't look patchy. Now you can you could take a bandana and put it around your edges so they can lay down. I normally don't have to do that because this edge control is actually really good, but and plus I don't have time for that all the time, but you can, you know, if you want to. I take a little bit of this little the curling cream can and fluff out my hair a little more so the curls can look like they're not just dry and like a little afro in there. I feel like I'm talking weird. Yeah, I think I'm talking weird. But yeah, let's turn it down so I feel like I'm just screaming at me with this light. But yeah, girl, that's about all. You know, he needs to stop. I hate when people be double texting me. Just chill. But yeah, that's about it for this quick little hairstyle. This middle part, ponytail, slick back, boom. Ooh, the hair just got on my eye. But yeah. Probably gonna put my lashes on and, you know, dip out. Thanks for watching.